It's Josh. We're doing a strap up for a full orthodontic case. And today we'll showcase the use of SmartMirror as a mirror. Remember, the mirror is in your hands all the time. I use it even with my loops for great lighting, great visualization. And when they want to check up close, want to see if there's any flash left, then I can use the magnification feature on the chair side iPad. But mostly SmartMirror is a mirror, and it's in my hands all the time. For SmartMirror, I'm Dr. Josh.